laughing. Not even sure he's real. I've seen loads of people dressed up in my time, but who knows? Even one of you could be the Batman.
I'm at the door. Nothing here.
Okay, two of them are going over there. Just gotta lead that guy out. Or I just go to that guy and... Okay, yeah, I could do that, I guess. And that guy's right there. He couldn't possibly...
Joker wants the bat.
Okay, if the guy at the door moves, I'm just gonna cry. Because I just went over here and I just blew up a big opportunity. That's it. Okay, a little closer. Nah. Come on.
He's taken out two of you! Find him!
Okay, this guy's not getting anywhere. Okay, I guess I'm gonna have to go through here. Okay, apparently he's not doing anything.
I'm not scared!
Okay, that was my opportunity. Why did I blow that? I'm such a weirdo.
What are you doing?
Okay, so obviously this is taking quicker than it should. Huh, that was quicker than it was. Joker's doing something. Okay. What the hell is that? Well, that ruins my chances of finding Killer Croc. So, we have to mess around with Ivy some more, so... Let's do that. Hey, what do you know? It's another spider crap.
They brought the animal before me. Shameless and barking like a mad dog. For what felt like days, I endured his boasts. He took pleasure recounting his actions. Cataloging his depraved crimes. What should have been revenge turned to pity. This poor dog needed my help.
Oh boy, what the hell is that? Looks like an apple tree.
Titan must be having a different effect on Ivy. Her plants are growing. They'll soon be out of control. Plants are mutating further.
Yeah,
That pod appears to contain similar spores to the ones Ivy used to attack Gotham last year. They're deadly.
It's official. I'm never growing a garden. Seriously, I don't want crap like this to be growing up in my lawn. I mean, seriously, you're just basically growing a person in your garden. I mean, it's living. It's growing all over your place. Sooner or later, it's gonna do something fishy. Ow, okay. I was trying to save your life, but no. You just had to be an ass. Okay, what is it now? Is someone coming after me? Okay, Okay, so since this thing is just pointing at the clock tower, I might as well go up there, I mean. Or better yet, I should just destroy it. Watch out. Okay, I didn't dodge that. How embarrassing. Okay, buddy. I'm trying to save your life. If you're stupid enough to touch these, then yeah, you wouldn't be getting hurt, but unfortunately I have to put you down. And then I have to dodge these little crappy things that look like... I have no clue what they are. They look like zits coming from the floor, but... Yeah, we'll take anything as an answer. Okay, so if there's nothing up here, then yeah, that's a total waste of time. But if there is nothing, the bright side is we get to fly with our cape. You know, I just found out something from my friend. Yeah, you're my friend who I'm talking about. You know who you are. A teacher plays this game. I'm like, wow, really? It's like, he said, yeah. Well, that's cool. Never met a teacher, but unfortunately he's not my teacher, so... I'm pretty bummed out. Okay, nothing here. I don't see anything except a freaking huge plant. So, why not? Let's... Seriously, where the hell am I going? Collect plant spores from... Synthesize anti-tightening... Talk to in the Arkham Mansion. Okay, so we're obviously supposed to be in here. So we are supposed to go in the mansion, so I'm going on the right track. Right here should be good. No need to glide, but okay, Batman will do whatever he wants. And this place is totally synthesized, like some kind of nightclub. Red gas. I don't think it's a good idea to go down. Yeah, I knew it. Yeah, because drugs are bad, kids. Yeah, you don't want to, you know, take a whiff of that crap. Okay, my guess is that, well, Aaron Catch is probably going to be dead. Unless he already found out about all this stuff and just moved on ahead. Because then we wouldn't have anything to worry about. Golly crap. Okay, I can't... Okay. Thought for sure that thing was gonna kill me, but... Okay, what is this? Oh crap, that's not good. Okay, there's people down there. How could they still be living? That's what I don't get. Okay, they're the Batman. Good people. Here's Aaron Cash.
I figured you'd be here about now. What's the deal with the plants?
It's complicated.
Let me guess. Poison Ivy. She teamed up with Joker.
All that matters is that I can stop the plants taking over the island, but...
There's always a but, isn't there?
Where do you keep Killer Croc? I found a door in the sewers, but it's sealed shut.
That monster's got his own special cell, It's right below the transfer room back in intensive treatment. Elevator goes right.